A quick Friday afternoon snippet. I read last week in the Telegraph that these people who are thinking about leaving Hong Kong are likely to save the UK market. And if you're like me, you've been in the UK, particularly the Prime Central London market, for over 40 years. You will have seen that happen time and time again. The first time it happened for me was when the Iranians arrived, 1979-80, after the Shah of Iran was deposed. And then you think about everything, right up to the Euro in 99, people coming over before that, the French influx later on, you think about how many lycées there are. It is such a common theme for London, particularly Prime Central London, but also the UK market, to be saved by overseas buyers coming in. And that's for one very good reason. It's a great place to live, it's a safe place to live, geographically stable. Trading east and west on the Greenwich Meridian. It's an island. It's a great place, so it wouldn't be any surprise at all, certainly from our perspective at View, but we are seeing one of the services we provide is doing reports for people to go and check out properties before they actually come over to the UK or travel great distance to go and see them. So our viewers will go and do a report, an independent report, saying is what the agent says true? Is it exactly what it says it is? And we are definitely seeing a huge increase in the number of people from Hong Kong, or we're seeing certainly plenty of people asking for our services, and that number is going up. So I think it may be true that London and the UK market is going to be given a big injection, certainly from Hong Kong buyers. What I'm saying is that is no great surprise.